For more on this big story out of Boston, we welcome in Joe McDonald of the Worcester Telegram. And Joe, this was kind of a surprising comment or a surprising decision today that came forward for those of us on the outside. Krejci seemed to leave the door open for a potential return. What's the sense in Boston that he'll ever wear a Bruins sweater again?
EJ, wouldn't surprise me one bit knowing Krejci if he decides to come back at some point. But we all know here in Boston that this was going to be a possibility. David has gone on the record in the past saying that he wanted to end his pro career back at home in the Czech Republic. And he's basically, in that statement, is exactly what he told us in the past. So that part is not a surprise. The timing of it is a little bit of a surprise. Everybody here thought that, especially since the Bruins just re-upped Taylor Hall, that maybe Krejci was going to come back. But at this point, obviously, he's not. He's going home. And, you know, it wouldn't surprise me if we see him maybe in the playoffs. Now, the situation with that is, if he decides to come back after December 15th, then he has to clear waivers. That's the interesting scenario here. But there is some wiggle room. It's a possibility. But we'll just have to wait and see. But without a doubt, in my mind, David Krejci, his number will be retired at TD Garden at some point. In my mind, I think he's a future Hall of Famer. And who knows, you know, maybe he comes back for a return engagement here in Boston. But for now, he's going home, and good for him.
So we'll wait and see if there is indeed an encore for David Krejci. But in the meantime, Don Sweeney and company have to fill that second-line center role. How do they go about doing that?
Enter Jack Stanica. I mean, this is perfect timing for him, right, EJ? By all accounts, he's been a monster in the gym during the summer, and he's really preparing for this upcoming season. And look, he's such a talented kid, and we've seen what he's been able to do at the NHL level. And now he's going to get that opportunity. I mean, Bruce Cassidy's not going to make this kid a third or fourth line center. I mean, he's there for a reason, and he's going to be that second line center behind Patrice Bergeron. And, you know, this kid has all the makings. He has all the ability, the work ethic, the talent. And Bruins fans have been waiting to see what this kid can do. And now this should be, I mean, they're not going to give him the job, right? I mean, he has to earn it during training camp, but this is his time to shine. And by all accounts, this kid's going to be ready for it. So it's going to be a lot of fun to see now the next generation of centers coming through the system for the Bruins.